We're in Killaloe in Tip today, or just about in Tip, on the Tipperary border, Tipperary border, who knows. Anyway, it was lashing rain back in Kilcullen, so we thought, where isn't it raining? Had a good look and saw that it was sort of north and west of us. It was actually pretty good, if a little windy, so let's have a little explore. Yeah, it's not bad at all. And that looks like a little market down below as well. A cute place. I have to walk that bridge now to get over to the other side. We're also both kind of hungry-ish. Major traffic jam in rural Ireland. Sign could do with a bit of a nail scrub. Guy feeding the birds. Gonna get a bit windy here. Little bridge. Sorry. Seems to be just one-way system on the bridge. Well, two-way, but a stop-go on either side. So, a bit of a wait for traffic either side trying to get onto the bridge. My first time here for sure. Niamh doesn't think she's been here, certainly in adult memory. So find these little hidden towns. It's a nice smell of food from the stalls. Yeah. I was about to say it's a meat lover's market, but the very first thing is it's King Ron Kale, plant-based. is... lots of delicious ghee for sale. Grow up, mate. I love some garlic and thyme ones anyway.
The black.
The green.
About that much?
Yeah, a little bit. Thanks.
There's a plain black.
Yep.
And plain green icing at the top of
it. We've no plain green. We have stuffed.
They're pimento, but it looks good, aren't
they? Which is which, sorry?
So we have almond, sweet pepper, and garlic.
Together or something? Together
as well. Is that
a pesto or a pesto?
It's pesto. It's right to that one.
Is there? It's a pecorino sardo. Yeah. And a pecorino with chestnut, aged in chestnut leaves. A mice. Not the sardo, unless we're looking for something. Grab a little. An old cheddar as well mightn't be a bad idea. It's sardo, it's from Sardinia. So it's a Sardinian pecorino. It'd be slightly harder and saltier, I think. Your typical pecorino. Hey there, how's it going? Could I have actually just some of that cheese that gentleman was just taking a little bit, about that would be too, yeah.
What is that, a cheddar, was it?
Cheddar, yeah, it's a Tipperary cheddar. Yeah. Contributing to the local economy. And there's some Reggiano as well there. Cool. The pecorino, the chestnut one. Just a little bit wider. Maybe a little wider again.
Yeah,
that'll do, yeah. Thanks.
We like pecorino.
Yeah.
Is
one in particular is really good for risotto.
How long has that one aged? 2 years, is it?
No, that one's quite young, actually. It's only 6 months.
Oh, is it so semi-stagionato, as they say?
It's a seasonal pecorino.
Right.
We're all saying, but it's true.
Yeah.
Do you want some Parmesan as well,
because
we're low on?
We are, actually. Could I have a small taste of the Parmesan?
Of course, yeah.
Do you mind?
One bigger, one smaller, right?
All right.
We're not stingy here.
You have a busy house, I think.
That's 2 years, almost, yeah.
Pretty much. All right. Probably all of that.
What? Oh, no, it's too much.
Is it? I'll go half of them. Okay.
Half of that, Chris?
Yeah.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, do you need to get
any? I am, yeah, but I
can. No.
That's it.
Cool, yep.
That's everything. That's 19, so all together, please.
Grant.
And you're tapping the card.
Please.
No problem at all. I'll take a second now. Maybe two for all again.
I'll be putting the cheese back out again.
It's funny, a woman yesterday, what she was doing, I sold her cheese and she had it in there. She threw it up there, I don't know why, but obviously it unraveled. And the whole, I don't know, maybe she was in a mood, like messing or whatever. And I was like,
she paid for it.
Discovering these epic little towns in Ireland, this is great. Yeah, unfortunately. The one in Kilcullen doesn't look like it's coming back. And here are the other sides. Very pretty. I'll look for somewhere to eat. We haven't been stuffed after all that cheese. Oh, very good. Pretty cool. I think this might be just mostly residential. Yeah, it is. Nice and colourful. Cute view of the hills. see the daffies out. View of the Shannon. Ireland's longest river.
Largest river.
It's not to be said for living near water. So fresh water in those taps, from those taps, the boats at Moor.
Yeah, all the
things.
No, not
the back again. Cool. Not the place.
Here's one fish. Wow.